Howdy ho, YouTubers. I am so sorry if this volume is super, super quiet. I can't do anything about it. My mic is so seriously outdated, and it is getting really old. So forgive me for the static if you hear it, and if you can't hear me correctly. So just be sure to follow along. You can always rewind the video, remember. So today I'm going to show you how to not show the Windows XP splash screen. I do not recommend doing this, but you can go to Start, Run, or you could press the Windows key, and R, and it would open it up too. And you can just type in msconfig. That would open up the System Configuration Utility. And the best thing, if you don't want to show the splash screen while it starts up, you just check no GUI boot. You just check that. You press apply. And you close. And you restart. And this is a virtual machine, so if something were to go wrong, I wouldn't care. So, alright, here we go. Windows is shutting down. Okay. Should start up. As you can see, there's no splash screen because I disabled it. And we got hard drive activity, so still got hard drive activity. And I'll be right back while this machine is starting. And here we go, we're back in the Windows. Now, I do not recommend doing that because Windows does need a splash screen in order to boot correctly. And let's send that in, enter my password. Yeah, my volume is super loud. And you can just check this box so that it doesn't come up again. Press OK. Be sure to tick it or else it's gonna come up every time you log in. And VMware tools are running, which it should. And if you want to re-enable the splash screen, go back to the configuration. And then just go to boot. And then just untick that. Let it untick. Apply. Close. And just restart. This time I caught it. And Windows will shut down. And basically, you have just repaired the startup so that, or something, I don't, God, I'm really lost. See, now you got your splash screen back. But just remember that Windows does need a splash screen in order to load correctly. If it doesn't have one, it may freeze up or may cause your computer to malfunction. And I don't think you want to see that. Alright, guys, thanks for watching my video. Bye now.